In this drill, everybody is doing some work, although certainly we're focusing on the person on the bottom doing the pull-ups. But the people on the side must support themselves in order to, and support you, so that you can do your pull-ups. And that requires some trunk stability as well. Great little exercise to do when you don't have access to a weight room or pull-up or a chin-up bar.